To shade a diffuse surface, we need the cosine of the angle between the direction to the light and the surface's normal. We can perform a vector operation called the dot product to directly compute this cosine. First, we must normalize the surface normal and the vector to the light. Normalizing means rescaling a vector so that it has a length of 1. Normalized vectors are the norm in reflection models. As we'll see, the dot product of two normalized vectors gives a value between negative 1 and 1, which will prove useful in computing the effect of lighting. For example, say I have the vector 3, negative 4, 0. To normalize it, I find the length of the vector. This is simply the Pythagorean theorem. Take each component of the vector and square it. 3 squared is 9, negative 4 squared is 16, and 0 squared is 0. Take the square root of 25, and you get the length of the vector, 5. It's lucky that turned out so easily. By dividing the vector by its length, you get a normalized vector. So 3, negative 4, 0 normalized is 0.6, negative 0.8, 0. Looking at this vector, it goes the same direction, but only travels 1 unit. Note that normalizing a vector that's already normalized leaves it unchanged. Try normalizing this vector again, and you'll find the length is 1. Dividing the vector by a length of 1, of course, does nothing. It's very handy to normalize vectors in this way. Usually, we store the surface normals as normalized vectors. We'll see exactly why in the next lesson. For now, a quick quiz.